Hello, I'm Stromae. I'm gonna answer your question. This is my Ask Reply on Vivo. The Shay J. If you were an animal, what animal would you be? I would be a monkey, I think so. Small, but small one. Don't know why, but maybe because I'm jumping all the time on the stage, and I think I would be like, like this. Wonder Dorothy, something that someone screamed, said for you in a concert and made you laugh. In the French community, and especially in France, people used to say naked when you're on stage. I don't know why, it's like a bit weird and a bit special, but people love to say that. So I used to say, okay, now everybody say at the same time, naked, and then it's over for the, you know, for the rest of the concert, because all the time you have somebody who's screaming, naked, 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 okay. And actually there's nothing to see, because I'm so skinny that it's a bit weird if I would be naked. Johnny Nakarman, what's the first thing you do when you wake up? Unfortunately, I read my emails, and that's the worst thing you can do. I'm trying to stop it, but it's difficult to stop, so. Sylvie Yonke, what's your favorite color? Your three favorite foods. My favorite color, I think it's orange, but it's difficult to choose, but yeah. And three favorite foods. Pastas. French fries, actually Belgian fries, and tuna. Tuna is very, very good. A Lacrimosa Melody, how many languages can you speak? French, English a bit, Dutch, just een beetje. Ik spreek een beetje Nederlands, maar niet zo goed. Dus un po' de Italiano, just un poquito de Español, pero ridiculously. So just French. One language. Thank you very much for asking your questions, and I hope I answer, and actually I try to do my best. So thank you for your time, and see you next time. Mm-hmm.